In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with
us. Good morning, my dear brothers and sisters. On this day of Pentecost, we celebrate the explicit beginning of the Church. The manner in which the beginning is initiated tells us about the very nature and essence of the Church. It is primarily a community of the faithful, anointed by the power of the Spirit of God. The Holy Spirit gives the motivation and courage to proclaim the good news in season and out of season, making our church a vibrant and blooming family. My dear brothers and sisters, now let us prepare ourselves to celebrate the secret mysteries by acknowledging our failures, our weaknesses, and our sins, and with humble hearts, we ask God forgiveness and pardon. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts, in my words, in what I have done, and in what I have failed to do. Through my most grievous fault. Therefore, I ask Blessed Mary, Ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. Today's great feast, sanctify your whole church in every people and nation. Pour out, we pray, the gift of the Holy Spirit across the face of the earth. And with the divine grace that was at work when the gospel was first proclaimed, fill now once more the hearts of believers. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.